From the Library of Congress in Washington, D.C.
BARD Express. Searching the BARD Collection.
Hello, I'm Judy Dixon, Consumer Relations Officer at NLS. In this edition of the BARD Express How-To Series, I'm going to cover searching the BARD Collection for titles. To search the collection, from the BARD Express main menu, select Search BARD. You will be presented with a keyword search term edit box. You can enter a keyword, or you can tab over to the Search by Type drop-down box and change the search type to Search by DB number, author, or title. You can also narrow your results by using the subject filter to exclude or include various subjects. By default, all subjects are included. Enter a keyword in the box. For this example, I am going to use the word winter. Press Enter to initiate the search.
Winter. Pane. Loaded search BARD. Winter items 1 to 50. Search BARD. Search BARD. Press F1 for help list. A Prairie Boy's Winter. Author, Kurlik, William 1 of 50.
The available books containing this word will be presented in a list view. The focus will be on the first book in the list. Use the arrow up and down keys to browse the search results. From this screen, you can add titles to your wish list, download them, or access their details. Additionally, you may change the sort order of the book list. If you are going to download or add to your wish list more than one title from the list, I recommend you use the Advanced view. Switch to the Advanced view using the keyboard shortcut Ctrl-L. For more information on transferring and downloading books and managing your wish list, see the other tutorials in this series.
This has been a presentation of the Library of Congress. Visit us at loc.gov.